November 28th, level 3 wild card.
Finally, there's his title.